I can tell. Just you wait. That lucky star I talk about is due. Honey, everything's coming up roses for me and for you.
Hey, look at the headlines, historical news is being made.
Extra, extra,
they're drawing a red line around the biggest scoop of the decade.
Sing out, Louise.
A pair of charm, a fabulous thrill. The biggest little headline in Bonneville.
Oh, she's gorgeous, my baby June, lovely darling. Wherever we go, whatever we do, we're gonna go through it together. We may not go far, but sure as a star, wherever we are, it's together. Wherever I go, I know he goes.
Wherever I go, I know she goes.
No fists, no fights, no fears, and no egos.
Amigos,
together.
Through thick and through thin,
all out or all in. And whether it's win, place, or show.
With you for me,
and me for you, we'll follow through whatever we do together, wherever we go.
You can pull all the stops out till they call the cops out. Grind your behind till you're banned. But you gotta get a gimmick if you wanna get a hand. You can sacrifice a sacro, work it in the back row, bump in a dump till you're dead. But you gotta get a gimmick if you wanna get a hand. That's how burlesque was born. Me, and I, but I do it with a horn.
Wow.
My revolution and dance. Oh, you gotta have a gimmick if you wanna have a chance.
She can she can. They'll never make her rich. Me, I am, but I do it with a switch. I'm electrifying, and I ain't even trying.
I never have to spend to get paid. Cause if you got a gimmick,
bump it with the trumpet.
And if you have to make it
a twinkle while you shake it,
get yourself a gimmick and you too.
Whatever we do, we'll always go through it together.
Extra! extra. Hey, look at the headlines. Historical news is being made. You gotta have a gimmick.
Honey, everything's coming up roses
for me and for you.
Producer with a hit show on Broadway. I wanna be a producer, lunch at Sardi's every day. I wanna be a producer, sport a top hat and a K.A. I wanna be a producer and drive those chorus girls insane. Chorus girls! Yes! Ooh! Blondes, brunettes, redheads. Oh, I love my job. Ladies?
He wants to be a producer.
Sell it, girls!
Of a great big Broadway smash.
Don't forget the balcony.
He wants to be a producer. Every pocket stuffed with cash.
Ooh.
He wants to be a producer. Pinch our cheeks till we
All right, ladies, now's your chance. Show me what you got. Ah, very, very nice. All right, let's see some kicks. I love kicks. I wanna be the greatest, grandest, and most fabulous producer in the world. I just gotta be a producer. Drink champagne until I puke.
Drink champagne till I puke.
I wanna be a producer. Show the world just what I've got. I'm gonna put on shows that will enthrall 'em. Read my name in Winchell's column. I wanna be a producer. Cause it's everything I'm not. How'd he achieve it?
It's the worst show in town. We sat there sighing, groaning and crying. There's no denying, it's the worst show in town.
Oh, we wanted to stand on a kiss.
We sing crap, but never like this. Max Bialy Stock has done it again. The songs were rotten, the book was stinking. What he did to Shakespeare, who did to Lincoln? We couldn't leave faster. What a disaster. We are still in shock. Who produced this shock? That's like Miss Lizzie must be a mistake. What a bomb!
Look at these reviews. A satiric masterpiece? The show was lousy and long. We did everything wrong. Where did we go right? It was so crass and so crude, even Goebbels would have booed. Where did we go right?
Hey, Max, get a load of this. Last night, a star was born on Broadway. The lovely Miss Ulla Inga Hansen-Benson-Janssen-Tallen-Holland-Spaden-Svansen. We predict her name will soon be up in lights, if they can find enough bulbs.
We searched Broadway on and off for singers with a cough. We had tryouts and auditions by the score. And to trip the light fantastic, we picked dancers who were spastic. If anyone should hate, we should hate them out the door.
A show so easy to despise.
Now it's up for the Pulitzer Prize.
Oh, where, tell us where did we go right?
The best new musical of the decade. Max Bialystock is a theatrical genius.
Oh, quit it, Max. You're giving me a headache.
Now they like me.
It's the end of our careers.
It'll run for 20 years.
Tell us where did we go right?
They were helpless, they were hopeless. Then along came Bialy. They were joyless, they were boyless. Then along came Bialy. They're my angels, I'm their devil, and I keep those embers aglow. When I woos them, I can't lose them, 'cause I cast my spell and they start yelling, fire down below! They were listing, they were sinking, then along came Bialy. They were desperate, they were drinking, then along came Bialy. So romantic, they were frantic, and their prayers were heard from above. Heaven sent them, they're Bialy. I'm a celebration of love.
Life had passed us by, and love had stolen away. At the end of our rope, we'd given up hope of one last roll in the hay.
Discarded dolls, abandoned wrecks,
condemned to a life of sitting and knitting, when all we really wanted was
I'm gonna be sick. Hey, where'd everybody go? Ah! Holy moly! It's like the original Rockettes. Girls,
I
studied all the pictures in magazines and books. I memorized the subway map too. Oh, it's one block north to Macy's and two to Brothers Brooks. Manhattan, I prepared for you.
There are those, I suppose, think we're mad. Heaven knows. The world is gone.
Sorry.
To rack and to ruin.
Goodbye, good goody girl, I'm changing anyhow.
So beat the drums, cause here comes the really modern Millie now.
Send a letter to Mr. John Hudson of Hudson's Floor Wax. You'll find an invoice in the file for the address. Now, dear Mr. Hudson, : my eyes are fully open to this awful situation, so I'm writing you a letter to demand an explanation. When the floor wax that we bought from you arrived here Monday morning, we discovered upon usage that the fuse should have a warning. Since the only possibility is that your waxes are rancid, we request a full refund of all the money we advanced. And unless you can convince me you've improved your floor wax better, we will take our business elsewhere. So we hope you've solved this matter. How was my speed, Miss Dilmont?
A little slow, perhaps.
Oh, really? Read it back to me, please.
Dear Mr. Hudson, : my eyes are fully open to this awful situation, so I'm writing you a letter to demand an explanation. When the floor wax that we bought from you arrived here Monday morning, we discovered upon usage that the fume should have a warning. Since the only possibility is that your wax is rancid, request a full refund of all the money we advanced. And unless you can't convince me you've improved the floor spatter, we will take our business elsewhere, so I hope you solve this matter.
Miss Dilmont, may I speak frankly?
Yes.
If I could be so lucky as to have a good stenographer, and if you can make sense of my unintelligible patter, then the job is yours as Hudson Forex. It really doesn't matter.
Hudson Forex 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 doesn't matter. Matter, 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 matter.
Good, good. pretty girl, I'm changing in how.
So beat the drum, guys, here comes Thoroughly Modern Millie.
Back since the days of old Methuselah, everyone loves the big bamboo cella. Give them the old razzle-dazzle, razzle-dazzle hum. Show them the first-rate sorcerer you are. As you keep on the way off of balance, how can they spot? You got no talent. Razzle dazzle them, and they'll make you a star.
Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town? And all that jazz, I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stockings down. And all that jazz, start the car, I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl and all that jazz.
Thank you. if you change your mind. I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me.
If you need me,
let me know.
Gonna be around. If you got no
place to go,
if you're feeling down.
If you're all alone, when the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me.
Gonna do my
very best.
It ain't no lie. If you put me
to the test,
if you let me try, take a chance on me.
That's all I ask of you, honey.
Take a chance on me.
Woo!
Friday night and the lights are low, looking out for a place to go,
where they play the right music, get it in the swing, you come to look for a key.
Anybody can be that guy, night's young and the music's high,
with a bit of rock music, everything is fine, you're in the for dance. And when you get the chance, you are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Dancing queen, feel the beat of the tambourine. Oh yeah, you can dance, you can dance.
Always repeating itself.
Waterloo, I was defeated, you won the war.
Oh yeah,
Waterloo, promise to love you forevermore.
Oh yeah,
Waterloo, couldn't escape if I wanted to.
No, no, no,
Waterloo, knowing my fate is to be with you. Whoa, 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 Waterloo, finally facing my Waterloo.
Now how could I ever refuse? I feel like I win when I lose.
Waterloo, couldn't escape if I wanted to.
No, no, no,
Waterloo, knowing my fate is to be with you. Whoa, 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 Waterloo, finally facing my Waterloo.
Oh yeah,
Waterloo, finally facing my Waterloo.
By you since I don't know him. So I've made up my mind, it must come to an end.
Look at me now,
will I ever learn?
I don't know how,
but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul.
Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Oh,
come on, help me out now.
Here I go again. My,
How can I resist you? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, just how much I missed you. Yes, I've been broken-hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, here I go again. My, how can I resist you? Mamma mia, my, how can I resist you? Mamma mia,
mamma mia,
mamma mia.
Come with me to the Emerald City.
One short day in the Emerald City.
Oh, I've always wanted to see the Emerald City.
One short day in the Emerald City.
There are buildings tall as squats with trees, restaurants,
libraries,
museums,
100 strong.
There are wonders like I've never seen.
It's all glitz
and it's all green.
I think we found a place where we belong. I wanna be in this hoi polloi,
so I'll be back for good someday.
Make my life and make my way,
but for today we'll wander and enjoy.
Now we can say we're just two friends, two good friends, two best friends.
Share one wonderful one short.
The wizard will see you now.
Day, one short day.
Alpha, but why couldn't you just stay and call for once instead of flying off the handle? I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy now. I hope you're happy how you hurt your cause forever. I hope you think you're clever.
I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy too. I hope you're proud how you would grovel in submission to feed your own ambition.
And though I can't imagine how, I hope you're happy.
Listen to me. Just say you're sorry. You can still be with the wizard. What you've worked and waited for, you can have all you've ever wanted.
I know, but I don't want it. No, I can't want it anymore.
something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity. And you can't hold me down.
Can't I make you understand? You're having delusions of grandeur.
Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love, I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I deserve my defying gravity. Kiss me good. You can't pull me down. So if you care to mind me, look to the western sky.
Has someone told me lately, everyone deserves a chance to fly?
And if I'm flying so low, at least I'm flying free. To those who ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I am defying gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity. And soon I'll match them in me.
In all of Oz, no wizard that there is or was is ever gonna bring me down.
No one runs the question. Yeah. No one runs the
from the UpTheCode Event Auditorium in Baltimore, Maryland, and for the first time on national television, it's the Corny Collins Spectacular!
He's corny!
Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray!
What gives a girl power and punch? Is it charm? Is it poise? No, it's hairspray! What gets a gal asked out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray! If you take a ride with no can at your side, then your flip will be gone with a wind. But if you spray it and lock it,
you can take off in a rocket.
Even in outer space, each hair will be in place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use
hairspray.
And tell your mother her head she should smother with
Ultra Clutch faithfully.
So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than a hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman, the only thing better than a hairspray. That's me.
What makes a man reach out and touch Ultra Clutch?
So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette,
woo!
Just take my advice and you might just
get hypnotized.
The only thing better than a hairspray, that's me.
He's Corny Collins.
The
look like you could use a stiff one. Ladies and gentlemen, keep that applause going for the smoothest voice on the seven seas, Mr. Tim Gullins.
You can stop an avalanche as it races down the hill. You can try to stop the seasons, girl, but you know you never will. And you can try to stop my dancing feet, but they just cannot stand still. Cause the world keeps spinning around and around, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drums, then I found my way.
You can't stop the beat. Ever since this old world began, a woman found out if she shook it, she can shake up a man. And so I'm gonna shake and shimmy it up, I said I can today. You can't stop the beat.
Woo! Come on, girls! Let's show them how it's done. You can't stop the river as it rushes to the sea. You can try and stop the hands of time, but you know it just can't be. And you can try to slow me down now, but you never will stop me. Cause the world keeps spinning around and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drums and I found my way.
You can't stop the beat. Ever since we first saw the light, a man and woman like to shake it on a Saturday night. And so I'm gonna shake and shimmy it with all of my might today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the rain from above. They can try to stop the paradise we're dreaming of, but they cannot stop the rhythm of two hearts in love to stay. You can't stop the beat.
Woo! Today, as it comes speeding down the track, town yesterday is history, and it's never coming back. Cause tomorrow is a brand new day, and it don't know white from black. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drum, and I found my way.
You can't stop the beat.
Ever since we first saw the light, a man and woman might be shaking on a Saturday night. So I'm gonna shake and shimmy it with all of my might today.
You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the rain from above. You can try to stop this paradise from feeling love. You cannot stop your rhythm of your heart's in love to stay. You can't stop the beat.
No, you can.
You can stop.
Here we go.
Yes you can.
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 You can stop the beat.
Ever since we first saw the light, a man and woman had to shake it on a Saturday night. So we're gonna shake and shimmy with all of my might today.
You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the ring of the bud.
You gotta stop the stirring up and keep it up. So stop your rhythm up, your heart's in love to stay.
You can't stop the beat.
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 Now.
and blinking stepped into the sun. There's more to see that can never be seen, more to do that can never be done. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small in the endless night, in the circle of life, and it moves and so through despair and hope, faith and love, until we find our place on the path unwinding in the circle of
Zazu, do you have the morning report?
Oh, yes, I am! Ooh. Chips are going eight, giraffes remain above it all. Elephants remember, though, just what I can't recall. Crocodiles are snapping up fresh offers from the bank. Showed interest in my nesting, but I quickly said, no thanks! We haven't paid the hornbills and the vultures have a hunch. Not everyone invited
will be coming back from lunch.
This is the morning report. Gives you the long and the short. Every rush, grunt, and snort. No detail I distort on the morning report.
Thank you, Lazo.
Yes, sire.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Near the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight.
Feel your foaming away. I can see what's happening, and they don't have a clue.
they'll fall in love. And here's the bottom line, a trio's down to two.
Can you feel the love tonight? The peace the evening brings. The world for once in perfect harmony with all its living things.
So many things to tell her, how to make her see the truth about my past. Impossible, she turned away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding, but what I can't decide. Why won't he be the king? I know he is the king I see inside.
Can you feel the love tonight? The king she
in you.
Celebrity singers and dancers in our production spectacular, Thoroughly Broadway. Ladies and gentlemen, what a fabulous show tonight featuring the wonderful celebrity dancers. Our talented adagio duo, Hannah and Timo. And ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful celebrity singers, Emily Fitzpatrick, Timothy Coins, Travis Turpin, Mandy Morris, and Ryan Walton. And ladies and gentlemen, the Celebrity Orchestra, under the direction of Tina LaRusso. Ladies and gentlemen, the Celebrity Singers and Dancers, Thoroughly Broadway.